This is the piece of land along Sogari Road opposite the Vitis Industry Factory, locally known as Vanuatu, settled by people mainly from the island's provinces. After three generations, they have been living in this settlement by developing it with trade stores and permanent houses.
I am Sogari Road, Bomana Junction. Before me come here in 1970,
Government services like electricity and water supply is the lifeline that they have been accessing. In the current phase of development and city expansion, they are worried that they could be evicted anytime. In 2015, they formed an association renamed as Engatari Association in September to advocate for their rights to earn a land title over this piece of land they have developed.
Engatari redevelopment mibla stop long. 1435, mibla inviting Prime Minister Emiet, mibla giving invited letter penis na powerful men, okay, NCD governor, Paus Paco, na powerful men too, Lavia Mayo.
Meanwhile, they have submitted proposals to the government, their local MP and NCDC to give them a land title. Eric Arupma, National MTV News.